Yes.
My faith will guide me. All right, what now?
Okay.
Don't waste a step.
That did nothing.
So much blood. What the hell's been happening here? A bed made of corpses. Disgusting and uncomfortable. Well-chewed spider carcass oozes on the ground.
And not a small spider at that.
Fresh bite marks, an old puncture wound, and a faint pulse of something not entirely natural. Is oozing, but not with blood. It's been dosed with a potion. The teeth of the predator are curved, pointed, and have sunk in deep. Some sort of feline. Sulfur, decay, and a thin whiff of something unexpectedly fragrant.
They all disapproved.
The meat tastes of rot and sour milk. Your stomach lurches, but your loins tingle. Was that arousal?
Redden cheeks, wild eyes. I know that look. And you best keep this little problem to yourself.
In amongst the rot is an unmistakable sweetness.
Quite ready for you.
There is work to do.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Ahead.
Sick.
Foul totem of agony, mounted with sadistic relish.
Let's get on with it.
Looking ahead. One day, I'll catch a break. I'll give it a shot.
Mm-hmm.
More for me.
There's a shit ton of dead bodies here. Wait a second, what the hell? I can jump there. I could fly there. The rats, yes. No. All right. That was a bad thing for you guys to do. But well. Oh. Bloop, bloop. Bitches. How many of them are there? For fuck's sake. Yep, they're not passing through. More! More! Give me experience! What? Motherfuckers put me to sleep. Try that again.
His hand. You! Why did you have to keep prying? Why couldn't you just leave? Luthindor, last Dark Justiciar. I kept watch over Lady Shah's temple, but you ruined it. Trespassed. Spoiled my secret. Now, you will rot in the dark. The world will never be rid of us. We are everywhere.
Ah!
Action, not reaction.
Do I have flying on her? No. Can I make potion of flying? Yes.
breathing, despite everything. No choice but to keep going.
I hit him with okay. Do not want to change that on her.
Going.
I pleaded, I bargained, I warned. You didn't listen.
Yeah. I guess the game did not expect that I will kill them. So that's where. Well, I took the harder way in, obviously.
Nothing of value comes easy. Overcome my trials and win my embrace.
I shall prove myself worthy, Lady Sharp.
Her most vaunted treasure,
do the trick. Rest. Go nothing.
Caution is warranted here.
What's next, I wonder?
Mm-hmm.
Seems simple enough.
To be unseen is to be welcomed everywhere.
Will be done. To battle. No one back home will ever believe this. Let's see.
A plaque that once bore the teachings of Lady Shah, but now unreadable.
I wonder what the next move is.
Never a dull moment. Let's see what this does. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
To be unseen is to be welcomed everywhere. Soft step is better than any armor. Seek no permission. Take all that benefits you. A soft step is better than any armor. A plaque that once bore the teachings of Lady Shah, but now unreadable. A soft step is better than any armor. Seek no permission. Take all that benefits you. The bowl contains an ancient, rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calm.
This is one of Lady Shah's trials. Allow me. It's important.
choose those that can remain unseen and can still obtain what they want.
Wait, what?
Before me. Countless initiates walked these halls once, seeking to become Dark Justices. I will follow in their path. I will succeed.
Anything of use? Here goes nothing.
Her most hallowed mercy.
Take that.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient.
Another trial. I need to do this, same as. Hilda teaches us that we are our own worst enemy much of the time. Her embrace will elude us until we shed that which holds us back.
Human. And that human would basically be me right now.
away.
What the fuck is with them disappearing constantly? How many fucking fireballs does this idiot have?
Victory awaits.
I must heal.
See their chances.
Time to strike. Let my name be known.
I actually need that light. What the hell? What does he have? Torch. What is he doing? What the fuck is his torch? Yeah, some torch will drop.
Good here, I hope.
another bowl, bearing the stains of an ancient...
Vanquish your old life to receive my wisdom.
I'll give it a shot.
What the hell?
Need to find a way forward. Better not be cursed.
A ghoulish display. It is clear the victim suffered greatly before dying and being put on show. Sacred path. Another bowl.
Another trial. Allow me.
Said to be sure of foot in even the darkest recesses of Lady Shah's embrace. I must remember where to step. And
it will not help you.
And have faith that she will guide me.
Yeah, I passed, but they all just ran through. What the hell happened? Why am I not seeing it anymore? Is it because I'm illuminated? I see it here.
On I go.
I need to jump. It's someone else. This metal, where's the this? Yeah, I can only see it if I'm not close to.
Going. Maybe I need more pockets.
The gauntlet of Shah. I can't believe it. I can't believe we found the Dark Lady's sacred crucible. I know. I can scarcely believe it's real. But I saw it with my own eyes. Normally, it would not be for me to pursue becoming a Dark Justicia without a superior's command. But this is different. My lady wanted me to find overwhelming. Worship of Lady Shah is usually discreet by nature. Her holy sites have to be modest, well hidden. But that place, I never knew such grandeur had been built in her honor. The Gauntlet of Shah is no ordinary temple. It is the highest test of the Dark Lady's faithful. To judge if they are worthy of becoming a Dark... The Gauntlet has double meaning. It speaks of the ordeals to be overcome, and of the armor-clad fist of Lady Shah that would embrace the worthy. Survive the crushing Gauntlet, and be embraced by the Nightsinger at its very core. The old ways were lost over time. Now some claim the rank simply by killing a single Saloonite. But before, they were a true elite. Many would attempt the trials, but few would succeed.
Come. Island Library. Interesting. Okay, so that's what it was. Well, that solves a lot of things.
On the move. Can't even catch my breath.
I fucking hate it. The shit moves constantly. And I cannot turn it off. Of course, dude. Basically, I'm radiant only. They're not aberrations, right? They're undead.
What now?
That's what it is. Okay. 3 hours later. Right, you summon Flavor. Amazingly, this does not have radiant damage.
Yes, of course.
No calm. Interesting.
Strike hard, strike fast.
Oh, for fuck's sake, with this spider.
Time to waste. Never a dull moment.
selected the easy path. Might not be the time. No traps, please.
Double damage. They're dragons. Hell yeah, I have to fight the dragon. I mean, we need dragons and kraken. I mean, that's all that I expect from these kinds of games. Fucking dragons and fucking krakens.
What can silence the night song?
now be the time?
What can silence the night song? What can silence the night song?
So it was the book teaching of Lost. I was on the right track.
What can silence the night song?
Did you know the last night singer nut? And I did think it was a night singer because it's the night song. I put the wrong book. Where was it?
Keep it close.
Trust your secrets to the night. has mercy upon her enemies. Shroud yourself in blackest night.
Worth a try. No time to waste. I should take that.
Okay.
Time to rest.
Well, not this world there.
Nothing. Nothing's wrong at all.
You detect the gentlest of presences disturbing the temple's ancient, stale air. It seems to encircle Shadowheart, welcoming her.
Lady Shah's presence. I felt her too. We're right where we need to be, under her.
Seems simple enough.
Spill the blood of Saluna and rise a warrior of Shah.
This cannot end well. Yeah. It doesn't work like that, but it would have been nice if it did.
Undertook their final preparations. The end is near.
You show great potential. Do not falter now. One more test awaits. Descend to the Night Song.
Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies. Trust your secrets to the night. Shroud yourself in blackest night.
By initiates for the final step to becoming Dark Justicia. Not all were worthy of the Spear of Night, it seems. Must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shah's grace did we even make it this far.
Feel your mind slip into Shadow Hearts, but you are not the only one present. There is another, ancient, commanding, rendered from purest darkness. Shah.
Take my spear, step forward, and strike down the Salunite.
As you command. Nightsinger.
Now go. Warm my blade with moon-crazed blood. And be wary of your companion. She pries in your thoughts.
That wasn't for you to hear! It's simple. Not that it matters, but her reward aligns with your own interests.
You not want to obey the god.
You will not stand in my way. Draw your weapon.
My luck again.
Okay, so there is a possibility to basically save Shadowheart. Because I don't want to kill her, obviously.
It's simple. Not that it matters, but her reward aligns with... Just remember what I said.
Here we go.
Party is gathered.
Lady Shah, I can feel her.
I feel lighter, unburdened, as if the soft. Moving ahead.
Lady Shah, hear my words of faith.
Listen to her.
will shall be done, as sure as night will fall.
I have felt you coming. The first in a century.
You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You, who have led a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger, a spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justicia is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. Your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance.
Yes, I think so. My whole life's been leading to this. No turning back now. Cannot allow! This is my mistress's will, my life's purpose!
Like, I cannot pass this. Yep.
I sense a spear intended for my heart. Do you know what I am, little assassin? For I know you. A lost child, frightened by wolves in the dark.
What did you say?
Much has been promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken from you? What do you know of your own heart, your own life? I sense more in you than you know.
Whatever you think you know of me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be.
No, I get 30. Well, fuck you.
What will happen? What will you do? Your past is not yet lost. Your future is not yet fixed. Lay a hand on me in friendship, not quite Sharon. And I will fight the battle that has been waiting for me this last century. Then, oh then, we will have... The Moon Maiden Selina, mother of the so-called Night Song. The Night Song is no more!
Given me a great gift, little warrior. Don't you find it oh so curious that you would spurn your dark lady? Perhaps you feel a stirring of the truth already. But that will come later. There is a battle yet to be fought. You have done what I feared was impossible. You have released me from a century of sorrow. Your power is great. So too must be your weapon. You must choose what you will wield. And the Moon Maiden will provide. Thus I have said. Thus will it be so. Are you ready? To kill Ketherick Thorn.
We need to leave. Lady Shar won't stand for us to be here, not after what we did. That's what frightens me. She must be angry. Yet
you've just released the Lady Shar. That's the whole point.
Get out of here, please. Whatever's coming, the Night Song will be headed for Moonrise Towers. We'd better get there and see what she's unleashed against Ketherick Thorn.
Again, I assume that Night Song was the action.
Thank you.
is pissed.
A powerful ally. Well chosen, Shadowheart.
Kethric has a wrath of the heavens upon him now, and no hope of resurrection.
Also, it was not sure it was the daughter of the saloon.
Be anointed, Dark Justicia.
Let's see.
Ascend in her silver blood. Here's the moon.
I was done with this. This is all like some sort of terrible dream. Worse than failed her. I defied her. Just because I tried to leave. But Shah blocked me. Punished me for failing her. I felt like I was suffering the agony of 1,000 people all at once. My blood was boiling. But then she released me. Banished me, more like. She said I was an outcast.
Shadowheart looks distraught, abandoned by her goddess and all former allies. And as for her divine magic, admitting who empowers her now may break her spirit for good.
What the fuck were you thinking?
You're lucky to have such confidence. Me. I think Night Song promised she'd tell me something about myself. I need to... What she said to me back in the Shadowfell about the wolves. She took flight to hunt down Kethric Thorm. All I can do is help hasten his demise and hope that answers soon. Do you really? I'm sorry. I have a lot on my mind. The Shadowfell, Night Song. I can think of little else. That's more true than you may have intended. The Shadowheart I thought I was would never even dreamed of defying the Lady. The sooner I speak to Nightsong, the sooner I'll know what the future holds.
Okay. There you go.
Here lies Sion Greencloak. She loved the forest. May she find it once again. In memory of Lanibert Fig, survived by his debtors. In memory of Frins Lockley, baker. None could work miracles with yeast as he did. Here rests Patrick Foundy, famed tailor and teetotaler. He clothed many a man's back. In memory of Tora Deeproot, dearly missed by her 14 children and 96 grandchildren.
96?
My faith will guide me.
Sol Invictus!
Have a lot on my mind. And well, in it. On my way.
That's curious.
Thank you.
might be worth a look.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Looking ahead.
Its warriors are upon us. Well, Wargaz failed to kill you. I won't make the same mistake.
See. Avatar of Vladkiva, okay. The goddess comes for me. Now that's a nice summon. I did not do protection sweat.
Thank you.
or you break.
I cannot die. Please help me.
The last board is set.
This is fucking again. I don't believe it.
To the chase.
Of course.
okay?
Okay. Okay, fixed up.
It's hiding here.
I was like, what the hell? Why are two very rare weapons just out?
Next, I wonder.
To live in more interesting times.
No time to dally.
That such formidable warriors could have fallen, and to whom?
give it a shot.
That's the question, can I just go to Baldur's Gate or?
Where are you going? We don't have time to waste. We must leave no opportunity for him to recover. We must strike now. You have not discovered the secret of the Absolute. You must return. I already told you the Absolute is growing stronger. If we don't act now, you've killed us all. I was wrong. And it will cost us everything.
Your stomach drops. Your chest constricts. Your thoughts begin to splinter.
You are found. Now.
Nice. Awesome. That was awesome. You've killed us all.
I already told you the Absolute is growing.
Okay.